there are a number of ways that the building envelope can be formed. Built-up cladding systems are assembled on site using individual components manufactured in the factory. They comprise profiled inner and outer sheets with insulation between them. The coated steel strip is delivered to the profilers in coils that are rolled to the required profile for the outer sheet and the inner sheet, before being cut to length and transported to site.